6.
Slides in, and then an important block there, and a great cushion. Stephanie Rose will try the shot. It's
underneath it, it's all the dark.
Across the pitch there for Vanessa Kingsley. That's going to Ryan the overlap. Ryan crosses looking for Kirby's Crosby. Open to Kingsley. Yes! Reflection. It's a corner.
Nice for Wexford. No.
That is all she wrote. We have our final score here at Ferry Carry Park. It's Wexford 8-1, Peamount 2.